the spelling bee champion. If he gets it incorrect, we move on to the next round with both spelling.
The word is absurd.
Absurd. A-B-S-U-R-D. Absurd.
Representing the 2010 Salem Grade School Spelling Bee Champion, Austin Feeney in 8th grade. I would like to congratulate our runner-up in 6th grade, Lucas Ray. Yeah. Just so I can tell you, how many words did we go through? 140 of those words.